I would say that the most impactful thing that I have learned this week would have been during the creativity workshop, and just the reminder to stay creative and think outside the box.
Is the idea of saying yes and living to serve.
The most impactful thing was the session we had yesterday about being a money-savvy student.
No matter where you come from, what your major is that you can make a significant impact to agriculture.
Diversity and inclusion training. Often in the agriculture industry, we get used to typical things and stereotypes, and often in agriculture we're put into stereotypes ourselves, so learning how to navigate those in a much more diverse environment than agriculture has ever seen.
Whatever we learned in track 1, 2, and 3 and the tools that we've put into our tool chest, in track 4 allowed me to expand on that and figure out how to utilize those skills that I have and have the confidence to go into industry.
The AFA Leaders Conference is not your typical leadership conference. There's lots of good opportunities that really help you advance not only as a leader on campus and in the industry, but also just as a person.
It's an open space for everyone. Everybody feels comfortable no matter what race, what gender, everything, and I feel like it's just a good place, and I feel like there should be more people that are into and comfortable in coming into this conference.
Whenever I take that time away from campus, it's a time to refresh and renew and re-energize around the idea of agriculture and feeding the world with 1,000 of my closest friends.
The opportunity for myself and others to gather together, to share similar ideas and different ideas, is just something you don't get the opportunity to experience a lot. I firmly believe that AFA is making a difference in the lives of thousands of students, and overall, that is what is going to help us build up our industry.